Okay. It's the last night of the double money, as far as I know. So I thought, hey, listen, why not try and make a couple extra bucks? Maybe make a video for the Christmas surprise, all the videos here on Christmas. I mean, it's December 12th, I mean, it's not Christmas yet, but... And, I mean, again, the bikes aren't going to be red and green, so it's not very Christmas. There's nothing Christmassy about this, unless somehow you associate Christmas with Disney. In which case, then you could think this is all very Christmassy, you know. I'm sure we all got some Tron stuff for Christmas somewhere along the line, so that's close, right? All right, I'm not going to make you watch the last 20 seconds before we kick into this. Let's do the time warp again. Submit. Huh. Okay, let's see how that goes. Maybe we'll submit. Maybe we won't. A lot of times I end up submitting. As far as this game's concerned, I run into a lot of walls. And I'm blue. I'm blue. Da-ba-dee-da-ba-da-da. Submit. There you go. There's submit. We didn't get to look at the orange one. But we will in a minute. Here we go. Deadline. That's right. Revving it up. Revving it up we are. Look at that. There's standing water. I've never seen that before. Splashing through water with a light beam. I wonder how that works. Crisscross. And let's see. Not coming down that way. They figured Buff better there. We're just going to loop it. Whoa, we just missed it. Just missed it. Alright, looks like that bonus bop is gone here. And purple is going for something. Who will make it first? Please let me stay up. Bing! We got it. Where is everybody? Go! Look at this! Let's do it. I seal them off that way. There's three of us. So I can now watch the others beat the crap out of each other. Which way are you coming? Which way are you coming? That way. Okay. Ba-doo! Let's cut this way. See, wait, the pink went over that way. Is there a wall? If you already have the boost, this is not a bad place to be. Especially if you're trying to see what everybody else is doing. Alright, let's hop down here. Make a little S-curve back this way. Looks like they're mostly dealing with each other. Nobody's died yet. This is kind of... Oh, there we go. Submitted. Okay, so he's going that way. Submarine out, zizzing. Somewhere along the line, I'm gonna have to face somebody here. Yeah, it's a pretty passive-aggressive bunch here. All right. Now I need another boost. Wasn't sure that was going to work. I didn't know if he was going to... Submit was going to jump over me. Oh, there's no boost up there. Let's get across. Won't be boost up there because Submit just got it. Submit committed sway aside again. I gotta hit this at full clip here in case I had to jump a wall, which doesn't always work out well, you know. Brakes. Now let's really lean on the brakes. Come on. Come on. No, we didn't get it. Here comes Submit. Ooh! I got hung up on the wall. I haven't seen that happen. Well, I've seen that happen, but not that way. Where I was aimed the right way, but it just kept spinning the wheels. So now, Mulak Muxali. I'm not gonna take the time to try to read that, otherwise I'll get killed. Ooh. Submit, you're having a rough time of it, I've noticed. Okay, I'm gonna chase my tail here. Cut inside. Go for the boost. Go for the boost. Merry Christmas to you with your boost. Where is everybody now? Let's take a look around. They're over there. Let's do something aggressive. Oh! I got the first kill there on orange. Wasn't even really trying. See, this is one of those weird things where sometimes you don't even know exactly what you're doing to make it. Whoa! I was looking that way and I wasn't even looking forward. You gotta look a little forward. I didn't think he would be unrezzed that fast. That was... Yeah, it looks like we're gonna lose this round. Unless we can do something. Oh, we're gonna die now. I submit. We gave submit a kill, so now that boosts them up a little bit. Right at the end. Loser. Yes, that's... Well, that was my Merry Christmas gift to submit. You know, now I'm last here. No, two kills, one kill. I gave submit a kill, so that was good. I got $8,000. $8,000. So if I could keep pulling seconds down, well, hey, listen. Floating up here, thinking about Christmas and how this game has nothing to do with Christmas, and it's okay. Well, we're just... And... we go. Looks like this one's not contested. No one's going for this boost. They're both on the other side, killing each other. With his son. Ah, I turned him back. Okay. Ka-pink. Ka-ding. I'm gonna keep that 3/4, then glance, then back around and around. Briefly interrupted there in the recording, and then I got killed, but that was because I wasn't really, truly paying any kind of attention. Not really, truly paying attention. Whoa! Look at that! That was just cool to look at. Alright, let's cut across here. Seal that wall. Cut across here, seal that wall! I don't know how they're getting out of that. Bunny hop, maybe? Looped in on himself. Okay, well... Gotcha! You thought you got me, but I got you. And how did I do that? I have no idea. No, I don't know what's up. Sometimes it's good to go slow. Let's try and assess the sitch. Ooh. He doesn't know it yet. But that actually helped me. I was able to loop around him and force him into his own loopity doopity. His own loopity doopity. Oh, and I fell off. Darn it. And that orange is gonna get that one. There's a turbo. A speed boost. That actually helped me there too. I'm not sure that the time warp again is not the worst thing you can do, because sometimes it helps the other people. It helps everybody. We all get to take a long, slow look at things and figuring out how... Whoa! Hit it! I don't know how he survived. I also don't know how I survived. He or she, I don't really know. Hard to tell when you're a digital kind of construct. Oh, he got it. I tried to land it next to it. I didn't have my hand in the glide keys here. I was looking, using the mouse to look around, so I couldn't glide out of the way. Still tied with submit. I haven't really gotten a kill yet. I've forced a couple deaths, but that's different than getting an actual kill. Maybe I got one kill. I don't know. Easy to kiss that wall. Yeah, whoa! Looped around, got me. And so submit, who struggled in the first round, is now taking the lead. Oh no, we're all about the same now. Hope you have fun with whatever I left behind me there. I could have gone across, but I have a feeling I'll be just killed. Sometimes when you think you got it, you gotta think again. Okay. Sudden death! Okay, sudden death is gonna be tough. But the key to sudden death is sudden slowness, for the most part. And stay to the outside. They can't cut in front of me. If you can just stay alive. Okay, so submit wins, though. I went a little too slow. I didn't cut him off. Round loser. Yes, but... I think I got second again, so that's another $8,000. Hey, $8,000. It's almost the same numbers as... Except, no, I'm last. I got $5,000. Oh, dang it. All right. Same numbers last time, except now submit takes the 16. Which means we get another round. Now it'll be my round. Which will be the way to win the most money for all of us, really. It's get that extra round thing going. I haven't done poorly. I just haven't won. Boopity, bippity, boppity. Here we go. Are they lining me up with somebody this time, or...? Yes. Submit. Submit, you shall submit! I missed it. He didn't sense me there. He could have cut me off. You'll notice I'm being a little more aggressive this time. Coming across! Ooh! Going for orange and I got taken out by pink! Oh, that makes it feel good. It's a Christmas gift-giving season! Follow me. Oh, my turbo! Try to cut submit off with the turbo boost and I just missed it. Well, bad timing. Wow, he just looped around on me there, trying to. The other one committed suicide? I'm in last. Nice try. Revenge kill. And then suicide! Not going well. It's not going well. I did get a kill. First kill on submit. Ooh! Somehow I got a lucky kill there. Making myself be in the way of luck kill. Okay, is he coming up there? Or he, or him, or her? Or... chase my tail a little bit. This is bad. I've been caught up in there before too. There's a boost. And Submit's not getting to it. Knocking Orange out. This is gonna come down to... Whoa, it fell off again, dang it. Oh man. Submit, you're on fire. He must have made her angry. I think it's a she, I'm not sure. Just the curve of her suit. Coming? Not this way, you're not. Got a bunny hop. They're hard to use, but... Alright, well, this is a little closer to reality now. Cut it, swing it, slide it, cut it backwards. Why did that? Why did. See, bunny hops. I hate bunny hops. Match loser. Great. Stupid bunny hop. Really? Alright, that's better than some I've seen. Well, we made a good buck on that, I guess. Real quick, like. We'll type a good game. Will it continue? So according to that, I made, what, 18,000 on the whole thing. How did I end up making the least amount of money there? I thought I was doing better than that. Still, 18 grand is nothing to sneeze at. I like three. I probably like four better. I'm willing to do four. Did everybody else go free mode? They don't care? Am I alone? It's at least going to be a duel. Nagasaki Shotaro. Nagasaki Shotaro. Yeah, well, it'll be just you and me, Hoss. It's a nice equalizer of a game. Here we get someone level 219, moi. And someone level 18, and there's absolutely no advantage to me. I could get my ass handed to me here on Christmas. That'll be, well, as you're seeing, it'll be on Christmas. That's just a lovely thing, really. It's. I guess we'll do the time warp again. Nope. Muxali for Zeds. Alright, Mux, it's you and me. Mux is a good name for a Tron kind of thing. That's, you know. Multiplexer kind of. Now I'm staring at me. Where's Mux? There we go. Me and Mux. Ah, I got the orange this time. Well, let's see if that helps. I don't know if that'll help. I haven't noticed me performing better in a certain color. Cut. Get into the tube. Beam down. Let's see, where is he going? Hello! Gotcha! Gaboing! See, I got my hand over here now. It was like, go gaboing. Ooh, he got me. We both went for the same move. We went for the vertical move, and he won on that one. That looked cool, though, so I don't care. That's one thing I find, is if it looks cool in this game, it was a good move. Spritzing out. Ooh, I didn't even see him. Did not even see the purple against the blue. See, that might be an advantage, but I like my old eyes. Boop. Still going for the boost. Are you going for the boost? Or are you going for the seal me in trip? No, I don't think so. I wouldn't advise it. Let's see if we can dance in here. If you do that wrong, you blow up, so you gotta watch. He's got the boost. And I got the wall! He notices I'm here, I'm in trouble. Yep. Dominating. Am I done? Is it over? Round lost? No, I got 3 more deaths. You got 5 more deaths. It might have to be something. Alright, well that'll work. You have to glide this one. Either break it or glide. Oh, here he goes. Nice and slow. Make a nice little landing area. Revenge kill! Well, I gotta get this boost. Some of it is strategy, not just sheer out reflexes. Okay, let's see. Can we beat him to the other side? Oh, he turned back on himself to try to be tricksy. And then ended up dying. That happens. Cross cut. Give me another 2. Oh, give me the boost, give me the boost, give me the boost. No boost. See, now I know where he should be going. Oh, I obliterated him! Ooh! Looks like the 16,000 might come to me here. Unless I start playing stupid. Kaboom! Yes! Actually won a round. And after he dominated me, now I don't feel so bad. 10,000 this time. $10,000. $10,000 for me. $5,000 for you with a little change. Almost 6, really. Now we go again. Only 2 of us. I know I don't get the 45,000 if we win. I don't know what I get. I don't know what I get. More likely I'll lose the next 2 rounds, but, you know. I know me. I'm usually good for 1 win in one of these sessions. Laying the beam down, that means he's laying the beam down, and we're not going in that door. Alright, let's loop it around. Committed to suicide! Time to... We're glide path with this one, just for coolness. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun! I wonder what even that looks like. Does it look like a regular line, or a different line? Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun! Okay, back across this way. Hello! Excuse me. Just making a wall. He's all the way over there. He's not even paying attention. But I think I can catch him. I was wrong! Yeah, I got cute. And he got me.
He got me. Doc, he got me. There was nothing I could do.
I don't even know what voice that was. Hello. Imagine seeing you here. Really, it's kind of interesting. Whoa! Follow me in. And hard cut this one. I almost did it again. Now I gotta outride him. This ain't gonna be easy. Yeah, he has it. All he has to do is take it up as high as he can and I'm locked out. Because again, I went for the turbo cutoff on that and then he jumped over it and then I was trapped. Trapped, I tell you. Like a proverbial rat in a cage, yes. Cut back. He's ahead of me. He's doing what I did, but I'm going to slow down. Slow but steady. Okay, he's on the other side of that wall. I gotta go straight through. Wall him out from following me. And he's gonna try and set me up on the other side, but I gotta go slow. Double back. Change the flow. It's all about the flow. Now we're like completely out of sync, you know? It's that kind of thing. You see that I did that. I hit the turbo boost when he hit the slowdown so that it would lose whatever advantage of supreme control that we had there. And like that. Popping a wheelie and then crashing into a wall. That's just wonderful. Told you, I'm not going to pull down two wins. It's just not going to likely happen. Let's see if we're down. He's definitely... If I win this, it's a come from behind at this point. It's a significant come from behind. Do the unexpected. How close can you... Well, he dominated me last time. And then I still came from behind and won. So. No, I'm not coming out there. I'm not coming out there. That's what you think? You thought I was going to do. No. Ooh, crisscross crash. Boom! I think that's the end of that round. He narrowly avoided. Oh, I got one more. One more. He's got this round. There's no question about it. And then it'll be the final determining round. Ooh, well, I got the revenge kill. He was getting cocky. Ready to go for a massive jump here, just for the heck of it. Whoa! Round loser. Yep. And now we're on to the next thing. The final round. The determining round. The roundabout round. Boom. We both go for it. Except I'm not going for it. Lay down the wall. Got the obliteration. Go slow. Go slow. Go over my own wall. Oh man. I gave it all away. Well, that'll make him feel good. This is all about Christmas, right? How I survived that, I just do not know. He's gonna try to set me up on the other side. I know that. He's gonna pick up on this pattern at some point soon. Boy, I hope I didn't cut myself off. There we go. Which way is he going? We'll cut inside. He's gone in there. Whoa, he came out there. I need to do this. Glide path! Get away from him. Ooh! That was so close. I bounced him right in the air. I must have hit him right in the rear wheel. I thought I might win that. Didn't. Okay, he's gonna try and isolate me in this too. He's actually going for the turbo. I'll survive this. Oh, a well-placed turbo, and a loop-de-loop, and then a glide! Thing of beauty. We loop around, we loop around. How did they ever come in this tube? Cut back. Cut back. Stay in the main area for a second. That'll throw him off. He's coming that way. He's coming this way hard. No, he's not. He's over there. Turbo cut. Oh, he did the time warp again. Wheelie power? I'm on a glide path. Cut hard. Oh, we made it. Now we... kiss the wall. Cut it back, gotcha. Alright. This is the there can be only one round. When it gets the big money and the glory and the thing with the other thing and the thingies and all that. I don't know how he survived it, but he did. I mustn't have cut him off close enough. Slam the brakes. You've got me isolated, but maybe not tight enough. Now we'll just follow. Suicide, but not a kill. Wouldn't give him the kill. I don't know if that matters. Okay, tie game again. We're down to 50 seconds. Time to get aggressive. And aggressively dive. I jumped over the thing and then it didn't turn and then the ding. Okay, we've only got seconds here to try and get ahead. I think he's gonna win this round. 29 seconds. I think all he has to do is stay away from me. And not blow himself up. And he's got the round in the match. Avoid that, but for what? You know, really? There you go. There you have it. Hear it beep? Like there was a warning beep when I did that. Match loser. We'll give it to the man. He played well. Mux, good on ya. Still got 26,000 out of the deal. I'm happy about it. Ah, Knucklecracker. Well, there you go. And on that note, this was a good double set of games here. Good game. Gotta go. We'll click a like. That was pretty close. Bye. Bye-bye. $55,000 here. Oh, man. Pretty nicely done. But on that note, this is the Black Knight, ladies and gentlemen. Have a great night. Not too shabby. 50 grand for, well, let's see, 50 is 45 grand, really. I think I had five.